This video demonstrates how to add an EDS file to the DTM library in EcoStruxure Control Expert. To begin, select Tools from the main menu, then DTM Browser, then right-click on the knob and select Device Menu, Additional Functions, Add EDS to Library. Next, we browse to the EDS file. In this case, I will add Ethernet IP PowerFlex 753. I'll select the entire folder and all the files, EDS files in that folder will be added. Select, then select Next. To add a single file, you can just select Just Add File. If you need to add more than one within a directory, you can select this option here, Add All EDS from the directory. Next. As you can see, there's a green check mark on all the EDS files. Everything is okay. Select Next. And you're finished. Then let's update the library. So we go to Host PC, right click, select DTM Hardware Catalog, DTM Catalog, Update. Okay, once the catalog has been updated, you can add or check to see if the device is in a list. Right click on the NOC, add, and I believe it was Rockwell PowerFlex 753. So let's scroll down. So that's it. You can add it to the DTM. Okay. And then you can proceed to configure that device. Thanks for watching.